So last year I was on One Stop's Got Talent. Unfortunately, I never won. So I've been away, I've practiced, I've rehearsed, I've researched new material, I thought actually I've got a lot funnier.
I said, your body reminds me of a spanner. Every time you walk towards me, my nuts tighten.
And I'm really excited one day because my phone went and it was Kevin. Oh, Kevin, he's going to tell me now I'm in One Stop's Got Talent 2016. I'm ready for this. I'm ready for it. So I pick up the phone and Kev's going, Gar, how are you? I said, I'm fine, Kev, really well. Really looking forward to One Stop's Got Talent. He said, oh, so am I, Gary, so am I. I said, oh, I've got some brilliant material. He said, oh, forget your material. He said, obviously, after last year's performance, I'm gonna help you out here. I'm going to ask you to help me host it. I'm a host here. For 1 year, I've been practicing material, and you're asking me to host it with you. Yeah. All right, Kev, I'll do it. He said, however, we have got an issue at the end of the show. So we was going to invite last year's winner back, but unfortunately, he's left the business. So he's unable to perform. So will you be able to come up with a new act to perform at the end of the show? I said, I'll give it a go, okay? So I said to my wife, Sarah, I said, Sarah, so they've asked me to fill a little slot. What are your thoughts? She said to me, well, you've never filled a little slot in this house, so you're gonna struggle. And she came up with the idea, she said, why don't you look at YouTube and see what One Stop's Got Talent compared to Britain's Got Talent is. See what wins Britain's Got Talent and bring it to One Stop's Got Talent. It's not a bad idea. So I'm looking at the winners, I'm looking at past winners of Britain's Got Talent, and then I've seen it. It just popped out at me on the screen. I thought, this is it. If I was going to enter any act this year to win it, hands down, would be this. So for the last 6 months of hard work, dedication, training, feeding, and looking after my dog to perform in this act that you're going to see this evening. It's going to totally blow your socks off. But the dog needs a lot of encouragement because this is the first time he's ever performed in front of a live crowd. So please, with me, scream and shout and encourage as this is going to blow you away.
I need your help. Max, the dog, is really nervous this evening. We've trained, we've worked out, but he's probably nervous. So I need your help. I need you to scream and shout and encourage Max, please. Well, I'll go and get him.
Got an idea.
Just drag him out.
Come on, Max.